Hello and welcome, friends. Today we have Devika Nair with us today. She has completed her Bachelor of Science in Biotechnology from Kerala and Master of Science in Biotechnology from Chennai, Tamil Nadu. And now she is starting her career in intellectual property with Molecular Connections. So congratulations, Devika.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
So Devika, tell me something about your journey. I see that you come from a very small town, Tumkur, which is in Karnataka. I think it's near Bangalore only.
Yeah. Actually, basically, I'm from Kerala.
Okay.
Basically, I'm from Kerala.
Okay.
Currently, living in Tumkur because my husband is working here.
Okay. Awesome. So tell us about your journey. Like, you did your BSc, MSc, and after that, you have now, I think this will be your first job?
No, ma'am. Basically, after completing my master's, I worked at Rajiv Gandhi Center for Biotechnology.
Yeah. In Kerala only. Okay. Yes. Yeah. From 2018 to 2020.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yeah. Please tell me.
So after I did, as I said, my master's, I joined at Rajiv Gandhi Center for Biotechnology as research assistant. And then by 2020, due to COVID and my marriage getting fixed, I had to resign from my previous job.
Okay.
And later on, I was hunting for jobs for some time.
Okay.
And at that time, I came across IIPTA from Naukri.
Mm-hmm.
Then I attended one of your webinar for one day mm-hmm. webinar was there. I attended mm-hmm. it actually.
Mm-hmm.
And that time I got interested in this IP field. And
mm-hmm.
I started searching more on intellectual property and its scope and career.
Mm-hmm.
And
mm-hmm.
I was really interested to work in that field because
mm-hmm.
When I what made me more interested in this field is that I can work and learn in
mm-hmm.
many areas of science rather than concentrating on a narrow field. When I
mm-hmm.
was working in RGCB, I
mm-hmm.
was working in molecular forensics alone.
Mm-hmm.
So whatever I'm searching or learning was mostly related to that field alone.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I can do one project in cancer biology, like
mm-hmm.
one searching in cancer biology, next project will be in organic chemistry.
Right.
The other will be in some other field.
Yeah. Yes.
So
please continue.
It is very interesting.
So how
Hello?
Was... Yeah, I can hear you.
Hello.
Yes, I can hear you.
Some network problem.
Yeah, please continue.
So that's how I was really interested in this field. And then I attended a 3 months
mm-hmm.
mentorship program.
Mm-hmm.
And then through this, I got opportunity in Molecular Connections.
Great. Awesome. So when you were shifting, because you have worked as a research assistant and you have worked in a lot of technology. So when you were doing a transition from a lab to IPR or a corporate sector, so how did you decide that, okay, IPR is the one, rather than maybe you could have gone for a research job again that you were doing earlier?
Actually, that is true, ma'am. The thing that I decided to go in this field is, one is work-life balance.
Mm-hmm.
Like 9-to-5 job, everyone deserves. When I am in a research field, means research career,
mm-hmm.
There will not be much balance between life and work, because most of the time I'll have to extend my working time due to some procedures or
mm-hmm.
protocol, something. It will be very difficult. But
mm-hmm.
in this field, I can have a work-life balance, one thing.
Mm-hmm.
Then also, I felt like in this industry, there is more career growth.
Mm-hmm.
As in, if in the research field, when I'm working in there,
mm-hmm.
I need a PhD first.
Yes.
It will take 5 to 6 years.
Mm-hmm.
Then only I can proceed in further career growth.
Mm-hmm.
But here, within 1 or 2 years, I think I can get more growth in my opportunities also.
Mm-hmm.
So that's one of another reason why I selected this field.
Great. Awesome. So who supported you during this transition? And I think your husband must be completely supporting you for your career decisions.
Yeah.
And
Definitely. Definitely, seriously, my family, especially my husband, is pushing me to get, like, he is like telling me, don't sit at home simply, even though one opportunity is gone, you search, I'll support you completely. Even when I was like in a double mentality, whether I should go to this field, because I was not much aware of this field at that time before joining in the course. So that time, my husband was the one who was supporting me fully, like, go for it, try your best, you can do it, go like that. So he's very happy that I got job.
Very nice, very great. So when you were doing this program, when you were doing our mentorship program, which element of the program you really liked when you were doing the program?
I would say I like patent drafting more.
Okay.
Patent drafting, I really liked. I don't know why, but I liked doing that.
Great. Awesome. So, and how was your interview with Molecular Connections? So, was it tough? Were you nervous?
Oh, I was definitely nervous. But it was okay. I won't say that it was tough or something, but mostly whatever they asked, I was able to answer. Mm-hmm. They asked me some technical questions regarding my biotechnology background, and then asked about my previous work, JDs and things like that. And then they asked about patentability searching, what all types of search I know. Then also, how do you prepare a patentability search report? Okay. Like that questions they were asking. And why do you do a novelty searching? What all type of patent applications are there? Like that questions they were asking, which I could answer. I was able to answer all that.
Great. Awesome. So congratulations, Devika. We here at IIPT, whole team is super proud of you. Me as a mentor, our placement team who was coordinating with you, everyone is so happy for you that finally what you decided, you did your hard work and you got it. And I'm super happy that all your family and your husband supported you, and you are starting your career into corporate sector in biotechnology. So last question from my end is, any message you want to give to other biotechnology students? Because you have seen college, now then you have worked in a research lab, and now you're working in a corporate sector of biotechnology or science. So any message or any piece of advice you have for other biotechnology students?
One thing I would like to say is that in biotechnology, there is a vast opportunities, not only in the research section, like going for PhD as a classic step. After MSc, you'll go for PhD, then for PDF, like that. There are other opportunities also. So like getting into an industry field and also in this IP sector. So I would like to say, after completing master's, try to find other options also where you can grow more. That is what I want to say.
Thank you, Devika, so much, and our all blessings to you. And as a part of your success, we want to give you a small gift. So all your education for patent agent examination preparation will be sponsored by IIPT.
So thank you so much.
Because this is a next step, we want you to prepare for the examination, and maybe next year you can appear and go to a next level of your career and get more growth into the industry.
Sure, man. Thank you so much. Thank you so much to you and IIPT, all IIPT, for your support. You were always reachable. Whenever I needed something, I always call Divya ma'am or Meenakshi ma'am. Everyone is all the time available for any communication. That is so much relief for me. Thank you so much for supporting, and with your help, I'll grow in this industry and make IIPT proud.
Thank you so much, Devika. It was so nice talking to you, and have a nice day to you.
You too, ma'am. Take care.
Thank you.